explain to them. In Rasa Rajani also, it happens. In different stories there also, about Devadidev Mahadev. He wanted to join in Rashtrila. Somewhere it is said that he came before all the Brajavas will come there. And then Krishna recognized that his Devadidev Mahadev Shankar, but in the form of Gopi, but in another mode. It is also said, he was recognized by Vrindadevi first. She was the girl there. Because Rashtrila is very secret and very highly loved. You can say the crown jewel of all Leelas. Leelarasa Mukuta Muni. When Sukadev he started to describe about Rashtrila, he said, Parikshit, this Leela is Leelarasa Mukuta Muni, the crown jewel of all Leelas. So it's very secret, very confidential. And Srimati Radharani, she said this Vrindavan, she has to take care about everything. No one can enter and to disturb us. So she was there as girl. And Devadidev Mahadev, that time he wanted to join there. And he came there in Rashtrila place as very beautiful Brajagopi. No one can recognize. Not even Devi Parvati, his wife, can recognize his Mahadev. But when he desired to enter, he was stopped by Vrindavan. Hey, where are you going? Why? I'm Brajagopi. You can see. All the Brajagopi is there inside. So why are you stopping me? Vrindadevi said, human, why are you stopping? Because you are not Brajagopi. Not even a female form. Really? You know this? Yes, I know this. The first you are not Brajagopi? Because all the Brajagopis who came here, who joined there, inside, who can see them? They cannot decorate themselves. When they have listened the flute of Krishna, because that time, the flutes, the sound, the melody of flutes, it stopped everything from them, their consciousness. So you can see how they decorated themselves. They used their bangles in their feet. They used their, what you said, nupura on their neck as necklace. Some of them, they forgot to wear any dress. So, you have decorated yourself very nicely. Yes, you are really very beautiful. Maybe you are beautiful than Brajgopi also. All the other Brajgopis also. But that is why I recognize you are not the group member of us, all the other Brajgopis. So please tell me, who are you? Why you are here? Who sent you here? Is there any plan in your mind, in your heart? Please tell me. Then Devadidev Mahadev, he appeared as Shiva in front of her. I want to meet Krishna. Yes, I had this desire before to join Rashtrila as Brajgopi. But now I realized I'm not qualified to do this. But I want to meet Krishna. So Vrindadevi, he called Krishna there. And Krishna said, oh, Devadatta, you are here? Why? Devadatta said, I want to join in Rashtrila. But I realized I cannot join. I cannot join as Brajgopi. But I have this desire. What I should do? Krishna said, yes. You can do so many things. Now, you can join Rashtrila to protect everything. So then, Devadidev Mahadev was the guard there for Rashtrila. That's why you can take darshan in Vrindavan, Gopeshwar Mahadev. And every evening, they are decorating Gopeshwar Mahadev as Gopi. It's very nice. Vrindadevi, she is like this. Rupe gune anupama prati ange labham nirushma kaushalya kamini adi ragavallika mukumudi shariketi pikokunthima Chaturdasha Bhayarama Rupi Gune Unupama Pratiyam Gelahum Nevashima. There is also some other manjaris, some sakhis. They are very intelligent. To arrange these pastimes, to arrange Avishar. But since the group leader, Kaushalya Kamini Adi, all the others who have such kinds of intelligence, who have such kinds of knowledge about pleasing Krishna, about arranging their kunja, decorating their kunja. What says the Supreme? Vrindadevi says the Supreme of everyone like her. Raghavallika Kaumudi, very surprising truths about her beauty. She is very soft by his nature, by her nature. And she is always open herself. When the Leela will start, that's why Ramachandra Goswami used this word example for her, Kaumudi. You know Kaumudi? Look like lotus. It's connected with moon. Lotus connected with sun. When sun will arise, then lotus will open. But when moon will arise, then lotus will be closed and Kaumudi will open. They cannot digest, they cannot tolerate very strong power of sun, very soft hearted. When Lila will appear, when Krishna Chandra will arise in Lila's sky, then she will open to please Krishna. Because flowers, why they are opening them, the buds, why they are opening their buds? To please everyone. When we'll see the flowers bloom, so we'll feel good, is not? Then the nice aroma will be scattered everywhere. So our mind will be feeling very good that time. Our mind will be pleased if we'll go to the garden where so many flowers, different kind of flowers, different kind of flavor. Our mind, suddenly it will change. Maybe so many burning sensation was there inside. But when we enter that place in the garden with so many flowers, very beautiful flowers, nice aroma everywhere, our mind will change. So the flowers, all the Brajbadhus, all the Brajgopis, they are also like flowers. They are pleasing Krishna. They will open themselves. When Krishna will come inside of them, when Krishna will enter the Brajgopi garden, so then they will open their buds. Krishna has no need to open because his very special honeybee. He can collect the honey from that flowers which is not open yet. He knows how to do this. But then also, they are trying to please Krishna in that way, to open their heart. Vrindavadevi, she is like Kaumudi. Whenever Krishna Chandra will appear, so Kaumudi Vrindadevi will open herself to please Krishna. Because at the daytime, Krishna liked to hold Lila Kamal. You know Lila Kamal? What is? One small lotus.
Pastime lotus.
Yes, pastime lotus. It's known as Lila Kamal. Krishna likes to hold this lotus in his hand and he likes to play with that lotus. But he can do this at the daytime with lotus. But at the night also he needs something. Some flowers, some lotus to do this. Pastime lotus. So for night, Vrindadevi is like this. Krishna liked to use her. Krishna liked to play with her in that way, not like Srimati Radharani. Krishna knows about her mood, Krishna knows about her nature, but they are very nice friend. Oh, Vrinda, where is your Sakhi, Sri Radha? Please give me some message from her. So Vrindavan will run to Srimati Radha. If for Krishna there is any very special message, how does Vrindadevi is doing like this? That's why Ramachandra Goswami, he compared the mood of Vrindadevi with this Kaumudi, who is very soft, very beautiful, who knows how to please, and at the same time, Shariketi Pikokultiva. She is very intelligent about past times. Not all the Sakis and Manjaris, they are aware about this. Some Manjaris, some Sakis, they are very serious to arrange everything. All the Sakis and Manjaris, they are not thinking about this. That means they are arranging the plan for Leela. In which way Srimati Radharani will go, how she will go, where she will meet Krishna, everything they will arrange. If you will follow eightfold pastimes, then you can see Vrindadevi is very active with all Leela. She is very active with all Leela. When now the time Krishna is taking food in his house, he went back from field, from forest, from Vrindavan. Now Mother Yashoda.